How to quickly identify the hidden geyser without digging. First, find the hidden geyser. Now enable prioritize tool by pressing P on your keyboard. And select highest priority by pressing 0. And click over it. A notification will appear to the left side of your screen as yellow alert. Finally, drag your mouse pointer over yellow alert notification to identify the type of geyser. At the end, to remove that yellow alert notification, simply choose lower priority and click over it.
Oh my god!